Take the next left onto Lamont Road.
Left.
So what a trip, because we just turned right to come up this, and that just went... Was that Hickory Valley?
I don't know. It says Lamont. Let's take a left on Lamont.
I think we did. I remember coming here.
Oh, wait. It says 50 feet. Is there another turn 50 feet up?
Yeah, let's go up here and see. This is...
I smell dead again.
It's Sula.
Continue on Lamont Road for 3 miles.
I guess you could go this way too, then.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think that's Sula.
No, this is where we rode. I told you, we rode by, and I smelled the smell. Both of us were like, oh, wow. Something majorly dead out there. Okay, I remember this. There's a camper way out there.
Oh, yeah.
The little trail right here. Look at it.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't look used. Looks like it's abandoned. There are a lot of old abandoned places out there. If you just go really slow and look out through the woods, you'll see some weird stuff out there.
They might just use it like in the summertime or hunting. Seasonally, yeah. I would be afraid to leave an RV out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, it'd have to be close enough to your place you could go check on it all the time.
Oh,
you know?
Man, yeah, I think
we're gonna set something up.
The rodents would take over.
Oh, man. Yeah, you'd have to do a really good job at making everything rat-proof. Now look at that. Yeah. Yeah, we came by here the other day and there were like 30 people out here.
Hmm.
There's a pit bull on a chain.
I saw that.
Poor dog. Shit. This way, then you're still like you're out in the middle of nowhere. There's no one out there, and the roads just twist back and forth, up and down, all over the place.